Hello YouTube! It's been a while since I've been in front of the camera. There's this one YouTuber that keeps uploading these very good retro NBA games, and I just have to do these highlights. But it's nice to be in front of the camera, and I'm talking about sports and basketball. So Golden State Warriors won the NBA championship, and Donald Trump doesn't invite the Golden State Warriors, and I believe it the Philadelphia Eagles, they don't go to the White House either, and I think Donald Trump said that they are not invited. And of course last year, after the Warriors won the championship, they didn't go to the White House either. And now I just started to watch a video on ESPN, and Max Kellerman was talking about President Trump. I didn't even get the video all the way through. He said that, you know, Donald Trump, I think he said that he needs to be like an adult. But you know what, if you think about it, since he was elected, these NBA players like LeBron James, Stephen Curry, Kevin Durant, then coaches like Steve Kerr and Greg Popovich have talked about a lot about Donald Trump in a very negative way. So if I were Donald Trump, would I invite those teams to the White House where I work? No, I wouldn't. And this is one of the reasons why I like Donald Trump, because as these people have talked shit about him, and Warriors said last year that they are not going, so, you know, why should he invite them if they're not gonna come? And now people are like, yeah, Donald Trump didn't invite Warriors. So what? They don't want to come, so be it. And Golden State Warriors, nobody's watching from that organization this video, but if you are somehow watching this, please don't complain. And to many people it might seem that Donald Trump is throwing a tantrum that these Warriors or Eagles don't want to come to the White House, and so he says that you're not invited. But I think, you know, these highly paid millionaire athletes organizations, I think they are throwing a bigger tantrum because they didn't get the president they wanted, so they're not going to the White House. And of course NBA and NFL are mostly black playing there, and it seems that most black people think that Donald Trump is this huge racist. But just think if an NHL team that after they won the championship wouldn't go to the White House when Barack Obama was the president. Just think about the shitstorm that would have happened. They would have called the NHL team racist and probably called them Ku Klux Klan. You know, is Donald Trump throwing a tantrum over this? Maybe. Probably. But I think these organizations like the Eagles and the Golden State Warriors are throwing a much bigger tantrum because, you know, after all, Donald Trump is one person, the organization, you know, 15 players in the NBA, coaches, training staff, owners, GMs, all that. So yeah, I'm on the side of Donald Trump on this one. Anyway, thanks for watching and bye.